This is Josh with US Optics on the range. Got my Zero Delta Zulu, Zero Delta M4 mount, and my US Optics SVS 1-6. We're gonna do a little torture testing today. Go hot. Confirm on zero. Smack against this wall a couple times. Back up. Tighten down. Let's go hot. Going hot. And steel to slow down. Perfect. Okay, got my steel repaired down range. We're gonna keep on with the torture test with US Optics SPS 1-6. Going hot. Let's try hammering some nails. See how that goes. Try it right on the knob. Put the knob covers back on. Try my eyepiece. Tighten it down. Once again, just hand tight. What else can we do? Let's just smack it a couple times pretty hard. Going hot. I think that's pretty robust.